you and come get me?
This is what we usually do. I'm gonna talk to Audra. Then she moved her on the front.
Good job.
So we just need a rail system around the house then?
I think she'll walk. I would be surprised. I won't be surprised when you come in and tell me she walked down the couch. Or between the couch and the ottoman.
Mm-hmm.
Do you still have that big ottoman?
We have it put away right now, but I was thinking, we just took our tree down yesterday and I thought about bringing it back out.
Just make it about that wide down the middle.
Perfect distance, huh? Everybody keeps saying, she's so tall. It's like, it's just because you're not used to seeing her stand
so
much.
Well, I think these legs, these pants made her, I was like, give me skinny jeans like that. Wait a second.
What are you doing? Now you're trying to dance or what?
Look at this hand. It's a good one, thank you. Forget about her left hand. It makes you fall backwards. Hold on. Today was the first time she ever walked like up onto that little wood piece, too. Like it wasn't even there.